More late breaking news right now. Flagler County health officials tell us more students are now sick from the same elementary school. That number jumping from dozens to hundreds. And right now, the health department trying to get to the bottom of the illness. WESH 2's Jeff Lennox is in Palm Coast where the classroom cleanup just started.
Out in full force, custodial crews at Rimfire Elementary School in Palm Coast are heading in to scrub down chairs, desks, and other common areas. This after close to 250 students and some adults have called in with symptoms they describe as resembling a nasty stomach flu.
It's obvious that something's going on with this many kids being sick all at once.
Parents of kids who've fallen ill gather to talk about their sick kids. They tell WESH 2 News they're concerned over the handling of what appears to be a school-wide epidemic.
And I feel like the school should be here at least, you know, weekend or not, investigating what's going on inside that school.
The Flagler County School District says the illness was first reported at Rimfire Elementary on February 5th. This past week, it multiplied, and now there have been reports of students from every school in the district suffering from vomiting, diarrhea, and stomach cramps. At least 25 students have sought treatment at Florida Hospital Flagler. So far, no one has been admitted, and most kids feel better in 2 days. They think it's likely a Norwalk-type virus, similar to those that infamously struck cruise ships a few years back. Custodial crews will spend the entire day Monday disinfecting Rimfire Elementary. It is expected that students will return back to class tomorrow morning. Reporting in Palm Coast, Flagler County, Jeff Lennox, WESH 2 News.